I'll be going away on a 1 month work trip, so let's clean this house. And I don't know if you guys are like me, but when I leave, I like to come back to a clean home, so I'm gonna go through the house and clean it room by room. Know what you guys are already thinking? That the house is already clean, but I promise you it's not. I just don't show you all of the dirt up close. And I'll list all the products in my bio if you're interested. But I use a lot of different things when I'm cleaning, different strokes for different folks. And I recently just added this spin brush to my collection a few weeks ago, and let me tell you, it's a game changer. Also, do you guys get the feeling of passing out whenever you clean the bathroom from all the chemicals? If you do, that used to be me, but what I do now is I use less bleach and more of everything else. I knew from a long time ago that the problem was the bleach, but I don't know what is it about bleach. I just feel like I need to use a lot of it or else the house is not clean enough. And I just noticed this as well with all the cleaning products when I put them next to each other. Why are they all the same color range for the packaging? I'll be showing you guys how I decorate it in my next video because I change it up a little bit.